What is going on, everybody? It is Treeb from Treeb Talks here, and you thought that you were not going to get any more of me this week. Well, here you go, ladies and gentlemen. Breaking news, as Adam Schefter has reported, the Jacksonville Jaguars have traded with the Cleveland Browns a fifth-round draft pick in exchange for running back Carlos Hyde. Now, I like the pickup. I like Carlos Hyde. I do think he's another young running back that has a lot of potential. He's also kind of a veteran. I believe he's been in the league for about 6-7 years. I think he'll help the Jags in the run game tremendously, especially because he's kind of the same back as Leonard Fournette. So, you know, and the fifth round selection isn't that much, especially because, you know, we could use Carlos Hyde in the future as well and have the three backs of Carlos Hyde, Leonard Fournette, and TJ Yeldon, obviously, probably going to be letting Jamal Charles and Corey Grant go. And more that I think about this trade, the more and more pointless it was that we brought in Jamal Charles. Like, if this was our plan the whole time, why'd we even bring in Jamal Charles? But nonetheless, yes, you heard that right. The Jacksonville Jaguars have traded a fifth-round draft pick to the Cleveland Browns in exchange for Carlos Hyde. What do you guys think? Leave your comments down below. Don't forget to check the links down below as well. Don't forget to like me on Facebook, at Treeb Talks. Follow me on Twitter, at Trevin Pixley, and follow me on Instagram at Trayvon Pixley. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, click the bell icon so you get notified every single time I drop a new video. Thank you guys so much for watching this quick news update. You guys have a great rest of your day.